This exercise is T row. You're going to start with your feet about hip width apart, palms facing in. You're going to shift the weight into your left leg, bending forward, extending that right leg. Bring those arms right into your side and then go back to extension. That's one repetition. Do reps on one side and then alternate. And that's your T row.